Welcome to the 15th round of the Roundtable for Workers and Resources Soviet Republic. The Roundtable with Chris, Jeep and Oliki, and myself. And the last time we were looking at how this oil of liquid container loading system worked, and it luckily works. What I told you in the first episode, I want to finish things, and I really want to do that. And well, we have finished this one, and we can add some form of decoration here. Now this is done, and we obviously want to finish this here. And there are some constructions going, so let's first kind of assign everything here. I just want it to be done with. So we have our distribution office. I want to know what's in there. We are food, electronics, everything is filling up. So that's good news. What was this? Was a distribution office. So we also need some fuel here. Let's kind of arrange that with you. Also almost full. Where here? So you're also going to go for a ride for the fuel distribution. Go there. Okay. 30% is fine. So what I want to buy here is a refrigeration, total capacity, a small one, something like you, or you, 90 kilometers an hour, is fine. And then a covered hull. Where are you? Here, for the distribution to our supermarket, Kamaz. This doesn't need to be that big. 8 tons of food. It's more the speed I want to, because here we have asphalt. Speed. I don't want a very big one. How about you? Do you come in other colors? Yeah. How about... No, you. One or two? I think one is enough. Okay. And then we have to assign some tasks, because here you're going to get your stuff. You're going to deliver there and there. I don't think we have a pub, do we? This was functioning as a pub. So, load and store 60%. Something like this. Okay. That's done. Now, the last time I figured out that this boat doesn't have any clothes or any electronics. So I started looking for shops. Mod shops here. And I have a lot of shops, but nothing really suits here for whole sentences. For delivering the clothes and electronics. So I am deciding I want to have a fountain here. Because if you walk from the bus station on this path here, like so, then you're walking towards a fountain. We have to cover up the heat exchanger. So that's not a good place. And I thought of putting the shop here. And where are you? It was a small one here. Small store. This one. Okay. No. Yeah. But was it this one? Or this one? Oh no. Definitely not that one. A small store. Because you won't fit here. Really? And I don't want you here. Don't want you there. I had this. I had another one. Which one did I pick? Choose. I had this one, I think. Let me see how much. I can't see which. One ton of clothes, 0.7 of electrons. Okay, is what it is. And then we can, once you turn you around, and you are again in the way, something like this. Let's do it. Okay. Sign. I will sign the Tunguska. Okay. You're also auto. So, and then the fountain here. I have to check something. Did I have the gravel? Did I put the buses there? Are you... Yeah, but are you doing anything? And why is that? You cannot store or export quarried stone. Now you are supposed to load it. Load. Gravel. That's nice. Okay. Load. Quarried stone. Let's get you to work. So, now you're loading. Is it going quick? Not very. So, 4 might be a bit overkill. But, how much do we have here? Here, already half is gone. So, we really need to hurry this up a bit. Okay. Let's see how that goes. Okay. Back to our suburb. So, then we had this fountain. Here and here, and that was the one which was actually working. Thank you. Yeah, F1, and I want to put you in here. Sounded nice. Fits, which fits, but it doesn't fit footpath wise. Just one. There's nothing to choose. Let's put you in like so. Let me show you. Because I put this in here, I believe. Oh no, there's another one. Also nice. Which one is this one? You. We don't need to have the big fountain there. Maybe this is also nice. Let me, this one. Let me go back. Here. 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 Maybe this would fit nicer here. Go away. Go away. Fountains. Here. You. No, go away. I think like this would be the best choice. Let's go and do this. And then, Frankie and I were going to go into winery. And I wanted to make that. I wanted to make some wine. We have these mods. No. These mods here. Wine. Wine. Oh. Nee. Vineyard. Oh. Oh. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, I shop on. Okay. Wine. Oh, oh no. Vineyard. Here they are. These two. This is a vineyard expansion and a grape vineyard. So, and this makes food. I would have expected this to make alcohol, but it doesn't. It makes food. So, I wanted to make, if you look at the this, I wanted to make like 3. One factory and expansion here. So we need to flatten this land first before we can put that in. So what height would we like? We like here. We only have one? Really? Let's see how quickly this goes or not. So. Excavate or bulldozer away. F1 maybe. Kind of have this one kind of cliff thing. Okay, the rest I'm going to make nicer when we have some more bulldozers here. Okay, Mod. You are the vineyard. And we can do it. Maybe. No, I want to follow the mountain a bit. Something like this. Okay. And have vineyard. What are you? Also vineyard. Grape vineyard. Vineyard. Oh, this one creates alcohol. Okay. This one creates food. Okay, then I'm going to change it up. Go away. You are creating alcohol. Oh, then we can make it an alcohol slash food kind of thing. I'm going to mirror you and put you in a little right here. And then we're going to have this extension. It doesn't fit. Well, if we put it like this, the vineyard comes a lot more to the right. It's strange. Can't. No. Like so. And do I have room? No, I don't have room for another one. For the foot one. This was the foot one, right? Yeah. This is never going to happen. No. We have to go to the right. So, we get you again. And then maybe we create like a little cliff here. A little smaller. No. Okay. Okay. Again. Mods. First, the. Let me see. This should fit, I think. Very. Something like this. To the right. Okay. The extension. Can place it like this, probably, but I don't think the you are going to work. No, okay, we can't place it like this again. Extension. Go. Okay. And then the This was Elkhorn, right? I think so. And I still can't place it. Damn it. Again, go away. Here she is again with her building everything 10,000 times. So we start with the this one. We have to, I think, create you here. And then add you. Then add you. And now please fit. This doesn't fit right. I have to turn you around. Why are you? Oh, would you like this to be? Because if I connect to the left side, the front side is coming towards too much to the right. So right. Oh, I may have the road here. I have to put it like this. Go. Yeah. Okay. So we've got that covered. Then we need a road. Like so. Okay, and then kind of smoothen you out a bit, and not here, here. Like so. Okay. Road again. This is fine. Okay, build you. And F1, F2. Okay. Then we need some electricity, I guess. Electricity, you. So I'm going to put you, I think, here or something. So don't connect you. Yeah. Look, this is going in this direction, but here I have to go through the whole city, and that kind of interferes with nature. So I'm going for an underground one. We have money to spare. So where do we have a connection point here? Okay. Okay. Okay, this might be a bit expensive. 31,000 workdays. Going to do it differently. Because of the mountain. Again. So we're going here. I'm going to follow the road. Okay. Why are you not working with me? It's a bit finicky, this. Why do I not? I just want to go. Okay. Why? You won't go on. That's the problem. Okay. Let's remove you. I want it under the road, and the road is giving issues. I thought it would be a nice idea. So where am I going? Here. So you see, I can also create, well, not so neat. This is a 2200 workday, so it's a bit of a difference. Start this construction. Okay. Three. So this is being started. We are going to start you and you. Maybe we can use all. I just want to get you started. And then, so we are having food and alcohol here. How is our cable cart doing? Here. Still filling up. So are you filled with food, alcohol and meat? No food. In Los Poltios Hermanos, we should have changed that a bit, I think. Can still do that. Something like this, I guess. Okay. Built. What is this? I don't know. Did I sign you here? I wouldn't know. Okay, our car dealer is finished. Temperature of the building. Are you connected? Yes, but you are not working. Whoops. Why are you not working? Are you not connected? Yes, you are. You are working. You don't have any electricity. No. Okay. Adding electric substation. Well, here. Yeah. And from here we can go above ground, I guess. Because there's electricity everywhere. Okay, how do we want to do this? Because I don't want to use the last I don't want to use the last gonna have to. I don't see any space here. That's where do we have? There's one. Yeah, then we can for the rest go off of this, because do we have a big connection here? We have a couple of big connections here, so this is full. Okay, build you. Assign you. And have some priority here, I guess. Oh, you can go. No. And then have some priority here. Okay. Excellent. You go. Yes, you have. Thank you. And set you too high. You too high as well. I'm paused. I should have played on play. So you can construct things. Are you? Yes. So there was this thing where you could see what was under construction. Now those two. And two houses, three, four houses. Okay. You can have a higher priority as well. Because now we can't invite people. Okay. What didn't we do? Our meat facility is not doing anything yet because we're not delivering meat here, and we did provide for that. Let me see. You were 95, 431, 750. Are you full now? I don't see. Oh, the oil container is loading now. Okay. Thank you. Okay. You have fuel. So our highway is being finished. So that means maybe we can upgrade this road here. Like so. Go and do this. And remove you. And upgrade to asphalt, I think. No, not there. Remove you and oh, go and let's create an asphalt road. This. Okay. We can upgrade this as well. I want to have this road give some direction, if you will, or some that it feels like a city road because it's going from the city and very close to another city, and that maybe let me see how that work out. I put you. It's too small, right? Let me see again. This we need to upgrade. Let's put this right away. Just upgrade. And go do that. Okay. Again. Where are you? Here. No. Yeah, here. Just too small. Or we have an airplane road in between. How would that look? I think this is nicer. W. Oh. That's nice. It's one stretch of road. So. And here I put some trees in, or cheap, or leaky, I don't know. Will this go away if I put this in? That's a shame. That's a shame. What trees? Was it fine? Yeah. You won't. Here some as well. But I do want the trees here. Oh, I'm clicking away. Every team, and then you have to move your mouse a bit until it. See, I cannot put a tree here. Oh, it's because the. There. There. You have to go. Maybe not. Let me put you here. And here as well. But it's finicky. fiddly. I have to click 6 times. That is better. Oh. God, this is going to take ages. How about... put this... No. It has done 1, 3. Oh, this is the wires again. Probably, maybe not. Just finicky for being finicky. Okay. Here. Okay. Maybe here. Let's see how this grows. Yeah. Okay. I'm done doing this. I would really like that you could place them like precisely. Okay. Then I'm going to put the rest of the airplane road in. Go away. Like so. And then we're going to we also have to decorate the harbor while this is building. And go here. Okay. You can go. But now we have this fountain here. You're too big, right? Male? Yes, you are. There's no way. No. Okay. There's no other round one. Are you round? No. I don't know what you are. You are a bit weird. Maybe put you in. How about this? I didn't mean to click. I wanted to make your grassy first. Yeah, I wanted to do that first. Go away. The restore soil thing. Go. I should do this offline sometime. Anyway. To do this everywhere. October now. Okay. Where were we? Here. And you go away. I think something like this. And what would be nice, but that's not going to work, right? If I stop here. And then we would have like a circle. Like so. Then have a circle. Oh. Like so. I want you a little bit to the right. Go away. Have a circle. Here, remove you, then close you. Is this What if we kind of pretend that this is how do you say this? This is symmetrical. And then maybe we can put some trees here for a nice little area, which I didn't plan for actually. We need you to connect, or I will do that later probably. And so I need you to connect to there. To there. You're not connecting the way I want. But this is fine. So nothing can be built. I'm not going to connect. Yeah, I am going to connect everything here. And then some trees. Here? Built. And trees? Where are you? What kind of trees? Bush? Maybe bush? One, two, three, four, go. Okay, let's see how this grows. One, go away. Add you. But these roads can go, to be honest. These can go for now. Yes, restore you. Kind of like so. And this one I wanted to go as well. Yes. Unless we want to extend the highway. That was the intention, right? Maybe this should go. I can still build you. Yeah, this should be like so. Okay. Let me see how the construction here is. Going. You're done. So that means we have 6. We need another covered hull purchase. L100? What's that? You. Okay. And then add you to the mix. 60% is fine, I think. Why aren't you done? Okay, I think some construction officers got unassigned. It's not doing anything. What's the issue? A high priority. But no one is coming. Maximum workers outside say, oh, high priority. Are we not having any people or buses? Okay. Okay. It says here Oliki's place. What's the issue? I'm expecting you to go now. You have fuel? No people or something. Hmm? I don't get this. Why would you not finish the construction? You have the construction materials. You are assigned. I don't know. I don't know. Is everywhere the same? All the construction. Does it need a mechanism or something which doesn't? Which doesn't exist. I don't know. Okay. But we can look at moving people in. When you are done. And you're not done. It would be nice to increase. Oh, you are high priority. 21 days. Okay, then we can kind of fix you a bit. F1. Yeah. Where are you? Here. And gravel. Square. And I like to turn you around, to be honest. Oliki created this on the grid, which is nice. Something like this. Zoom in. Zoom out. Go back. Okay. What are these trees? Pines? Or popular. Maybe it was pop. I don't know. Let's hope for pine. And maybe somewhere here. Corner. Cover. Go away. Let's see how this goes. If it's something that grows out. Oh, the other side. You won't again? I'm clicking. It won't plant any trees here. No? Oh, I'm not selecting the tree. Okay. Getting there. Well. Like four. Okay. Maybe we should upgrade this road as well. Now they're really confused. My priority. And then we can also start upgrading this part, I think. And this as well. Just start a bit better here. Okay, F1. So how is our gravel now? Yeah, it's not keeping up. I should add more vehicles. Say two extra maybe. This is the AAN dumper. Dumper, total capacity, 1, 2. So, okay. Then for the decoration of our, oh, I forgot. I could have added some roads here. Or upgraded some roads. Like for instance, you. And you. And you. Then I'll make a temporary road. No, I can reach everything now. Well, we can make it temporary road here. Okay. Upgrade you. Upgrade you. The last, that's well. Okay, then I can upgrade you here, this road, towards, or I can remove a node here. Oh no, I can't. That's just because the construction officers are also searching, you know. Do we have something else to upgrade here? Yeah, I want to upgrade here as well. Okay. We still are not producing. And we are doing nothing here. You are empty. Is no train coming? Why not? Are we not having... Because you are having bricks? And no, this stopped exporting for some reason. Unload. Only steel bricks. Prefabs. Okay, so what are you going to? Okay. That was for my test a couple of episodes ago. Two episodes ago. So, how to go about this? I would like this to be gravel, to be honest. Sorry. Gravel. Because that feels more harbory than asphalt or the plain. I'm guessing F1. This can go. This is not straight at all. Let's do that first. Ah, I did the whole station. That's not what I meant actually. I don't like this at all. Without the station. Or with the station, like, put it like so, maybe. This is not what I like. Go away. I don't like this. At all. You know what? I'm going to do different. I am going to do it in gravel. Yeah. Only not the station. And that's going to be different. Also not here. And this is difficult to do. If I kind of... Would you go... Yeah, a little bit. I'm going to go for gravel. Where are you? And I'm not going to do the station. So that would mean... Let me zoom in a bit. You would have to start... Here. Let's put you like this first. Not totally convinced, because I want it to, or I can use this again, more control. Oh. Oké. Like a border. And then you would go. No, a little bit. Okay. But if I put this in here, right? Yeah. Can't do this. But maybe I can make this asphalt. Asphalt. Oh, let's not have you. Let's have you. Yeah, have to put in. I'm not a fan of this, but I will show you what I want to do about. I'm not a fan of the line going away. Okay. So what are we going to do to fix? I'm going to. Okay. This is now in, right? Better. And then again, coming from this side here and going to here to have this line, and then I'm going to use you to get rid of if it's possible. No, maybe. I'm afraid I'm going to remove pieces. Could be. Or not. Excellent. Okay. That's in. And then we're going to have the road. To start here. The go away. And then we can stop here. Okay. Same here. Go to the right. Oh, we need to check if we have something to process here. There's a train coming. Here. Yeah, three trains. Excellent. Go on. You. Okay. Getting a little bit dizzy. No. Go down. Okay. Like so. Okay. Now how am I going to create black? How is this? What am I going to do here? Jill? No, this is not good at all. I don't want these patches. I'm sorry for the quietness, but I really need to think this through. Oh, this was happening. I wanted to have you. Okay. Then maybe... Oh, sorry. Okay. Okay. Now I have to align you here. How about this? I wanted to have a... Well, is it... Same there. Yeah, I don't like this. This should have been... Yeah. So, this is how you can waste your time. Again. I'm going to do this with this tool, but you need to be very straight. So, this is better. Now here. Okay. It's better. Oh, well, it's snowing. Oh no, I'm not. So put this in before it really starts snowing. Okay. Now I can decorate him. Why are you questioning? Why wouldn't you be able to go this direction? You can go. You can go, but you're able to go. Is there something not electrified? Oh. Okay. What is happening? Okay. I did not know that. So what we're going to do now? I thought I had started this. You're going home. Not too much. And then we're going to have some I could have sworn that this was done. Finish railroad. Maybe I only did part here. Oh, you are already coming. Is everything electrified here now? Interesting. But what I'm seeing is our first two containers are being loaded. So this means that you're full and you're hopefully almost full because you are doing stuff again here. 2360. It's not going quick, but it's going. You know what? I'm going to add another episode because I'm not finished. And it's also winter. So we cannot decorate. F1. And I want to get these people in. What's the temperature here? Now you're warm. So, this was episode C and yeah. Or maybe I should give it over. Give it over. Hand it over. Yeah, we are out of gravel. Yeah, I think I'm going to hand it over to the next player. I'm sorry, but this is proving to be way more work than I expected. And I want everything to be finished and that there are jobs and they are closed and everybody can go to the pub. And I don't want to start in winter. Ugh. Yeah. Yeah. I think I'm going to leave it at this. I never saw this. I could have sworn these were constructed. But they weren't. Where's our construction vehicle coming? Here. Speed you up a little bit. And you're also not done. What are you waiting for? Asphalt. But we're out of gravel now. Oh no, I have to fix this first. Because we're also constructing so much now. Probably. We've used up 8,000 tons of gravel. And you're all loading. Oh, no, you're not loading. Why are there 4 coal vehicles being here? Cement? Oh yeah. Are you not producing? What's... quarried stone, but nothing's happening. Production percentage wise. What's the problem here? Tons. You should see that. I'm going to say nobody work here. I want to... there is nobody working here, but there's also no stone. How weird is that? No. Well, there's going to be another episode and I'm not going to hand it over in winter. I'm not going to hand it over when this is not working and I'm not going to hand it over until we have decorated our harbor and when people are living here. So I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.